Wait, 47. I've been examining Krish's phone records, and there are quite a few long calls here between him and someone named Voles. Ah, I see. It seems your last contract may not have been as settled as we thought. Evidently, Krish was the frontman for Atlanteed, and the one responsible for its predatory expansion practices. The man behind the product and the pitch, however, is Galen Voles. Voles stays out of the spotlight, but quietly pushes Atlanteed's absurd medical claims on every front, from dry skin to pancreatic cancer. Apparently, Voles recently moved out to the suburbs to curb the harassment he's been receiving from disgruntled customers and former sales associates. He's also taking advantage of his anonymity to operate an exclusive private practice out of his home, despite having no medical background whatsoever. Perhaps it's time to make a house call, 47. Wait, 47. I've been examining... Welcome to Whittleton Creek, 47. Your target is Galen Voles, who's just moved into the neighborhood in hopes of establishing an inconspicuous home clinic to peddle Atlanteed. Unfortunately for him, not to mention you, he's already received some threatening mail to this new address. The man's on edge, and he's reached out to the local authorities to help him secure his property. You'll need to get past them if you want to take care of Voles. Good luck.
See that guy who tried to ban me for syrup lollipops?
That doesn't sound like him. If he did, I'm sure there was a very good reason. Anyway, so he's running for office.
Oh, jeez, darling, I'm so hungry.
Look at this place. It's like a dozen trucks in the neighborhood. Yeah, I've got sensors on everything but the darn mailbox.
Definitely have one. There. Deal mail around here all. Can't imagine yourself with an arm.
Got your white shell white for the kitchen and the bathroom.
Nice cool powder white for the bed.
Thank you. Ah.
Quick, count to 10.
Target eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Time to make your exit. Well, that's that. Too fewer snake oil salesmen in the world, or exponentially more if you include their downlines. Well done as usual, 47.